Hello, I'm Clive Tilsley. Alongside me is Andy Townsend. This is a qualifying game, a World Cup stepping stone.
It certainly is, Clive. Good to be with you here. Looking forward to this one.
It's a beautiful day here, bright and sunny.
Yeah, beautiful day for the beautiful game.
But now the pre-match national anthems of the US Virgin Islands and Antigua and Barbuda. Denying the glamour and glitter of football's great international club competitions these days, but the FIFA World Cup remains the pinnacle of the game, and all of these qualifying matches really matter to those involved, both on and off the field.
Yep, and there's so much at stake. So these players have got to perform today. They know what lies ahead.
Referee for this one is Buk Chol Choi. Kick-off time then. There's been a lot of speculation about how these two teams will approach this match. We're about to find out. Melendez. Dear me, I don't think he looked where he was passing. It's so wasteful. Not wasting any time over the throw. Augustus. Byers. Thomas. Maybe a chance. Tame cross. No trouble getting that one away. They were looking. Ref tried to play an advantage, but there was no advantage to be had as it turned out. He's pulled the play back. Robinson. Legit Wood. Christian. Griffith. Pass picked off. Now, can they put some passes of their own together? Augustus. Pass has got to be better than that. It's been intercepted. Now Adams. Augustus.
Neat football.
Taylor. Pierre. Opportunity here. Offside, I'm afraid. I think he knew it. Couldn't check the run.
He's not going to get in behind this back four with runs like that, Clive.
Legit Wood. Couldn't keep hold of the ball. Not easily shaken off the ball, is he? Hernandez. Mark Joseph. Kelly Ledgett-Wood.
Going for goal. Oh, that's some stop. It's there to be hit.
Oh, it's just off target. Not his favourite side, in fairness.
Yeah, look at the fans. They're frustrated, but they don't realise that's on his weaker foot.
Keep trying. Next one, you never know. Might find its way into the back of the net.
Augustus. Switching the point of the attack. Terrific pass. Sells. Pierre Blackstock. Robinson. It's Dexter Blackstock. Defender read that well, though. We're getting pushed back there. Pierre.
Here's Thomas. Blackstock. One or two possibilities now. What a chance! Will he find a man?
Good cross there. Cleared away by the defender.
Sells.
Making the ball do the work.
Philip.
I don't think he can afford to be giving the ball away there.
Here's Thomas.
Can he find the right cross?
Here's Robinson. Michele Ledgett-Wood.
Chance here.
Scrambled away to safety.
Quite get at them.
Now Robinson.
So the flag's up here. He's offside. Well, there wasn't much in that.
Now Thomas.
Half-time arrives with the scores level at 0-0.
Well, if I was in that visitor's dressing room now, I'd be delighted. I'd be saying, come on, lads, keep it going. Another 45 like that, and we'll have a very valuable point in our back pocket.
We're off and running again. 45 minutes to settle it.
Kill it.
Let it get away from him.
Headed out of danger.
Ledgett-Wood.
Opening here. Oh, yes! Just picked his spot. Bottom corner.
keeper before he knew it. Stunning finish right in the corner.
Goalkeeper hasn't got a chance with that one, Clive. It's found his way right into the bottom corner.
Not a goal that we'll ever get tired of seeing, this one.
Away we go again. It's 1-0.
He takes some stopping, doesn't he? Looking to stretch the defence one way, then the other.
Here's Taylor.
Sells.
Takes it off him.
Well read that, saw the pass quicker than the man it was meant for. Melendez. Pierre. Byers. Legit Wood. Byers.
Possession has been given up here.
Burton. Mark Joseph. I must admit, I was fearing a rather one-sided game here, if I'm honest.
You're not alone, Clive, but I tell you what, it's a very tight old game out there.
Griffith.
Claims the ball. Is it a good cross? Didn't even test the goalkeeper there. Ref stopped it here, must have been offside. So a multiple substitution then.
Smart piece of defending, could have been dangerous that. Griffith.
Ref pulled him back here, must be offside.
Well, he was only just offside, Clive, but he still had plenty to do from there.
Philip. Sells. Augustus. Not a good cross. No problem for the defence. Burton. Sells. Is.
And that's tamely into the hands of the keeper.
George hides. Pierre.
is Adams. Great ball in, maybe a chance. Oh, got a chance. Here's a chance to get on terms. It's a corner. Both managers decided that they need some fresh legs out there. Both are going to make changes. Disappointing corner. No problem for the defence. Here's Bailey. Here's Thomas. Dublin. Just got the ball away. Smith. Can't lose possession. There are only 3 or 4 minutes remaining now. Pierre, intercepted well, taking the pressure off his defence. The referee blows the whistle for the last time, and that's that. We do appreciate you joining us again from Andy and I. Bye-bye.